Okay, so hello. This is episode one of my DayZ series. I haven't played in a long time. Easily got to be over a year now. Oh. He died. It's never a good thing to have a dead body right there where I spawn in. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Find some weaponry. You're getting stuck on a door. Empty box over his head. Oh man, sorry about my voice and the coughing. I have got coldy flu things, I might sound weird. Well, make a zombie. If I miss a zombie. Man, perverted zombie. He wants me. Goodbye. No. I need a shovel. No. No. What's it done to me? Ow. Ow. I didn't go to plan. Compliment me, didn't I? Oh, another naked zombie. He seems to not give up. Sprained ankle. Don't walk one. I don't know what I died for. Perverted zombie. I need some more clothes.
some food.
I have no clue where I am, I'm just running. How'd you fix a sprained ankle then? That's better. That looks better. Oh. Right. Now the setting's going alright. The fact that my FPS has jumped up to like 50 something on that. No, I don't want a car at all. I need a backpack and then even food to eat that. New clothing. Take some kit. Walk tool. on that house door. Done that one. Oh, I feel like shit. Oh, I hate zombies. It'll probably die. And there's going to be a long unconscious waiting time. You did. Well, I think that's a good time to end the video. Thank you for watching. This was episode one. Episode two, bit two, will be up in a couple of days' time. Thank you. Don't forget to hit the like button. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Leave comments below on what you think of it, or any tips on how, whether you liked it or didn't like it. Or yeah. Thank you for watching.